There's seven endings. Damn it, go. Ugh. Yeah, my subsequent playthroughs, I'm probably going to be doing easy mode in Akiba just because no need to do the hard mode. Nana's the best. I hope you can play as Nana. Fuck, I lost time here. I have no idea. I don't know where he is in the game. All I know is when I finish, I'll know. Because I have no idea where he is right now. And of course, in the middle of a race, he's not going to be able to tell me. That was my fucking gold. God, I hate this fucker. What's up, Zero? This is actually hardest difficulty. I'm not doing a, this isn't regular run. I'm doing actually a hardest difficulty race, but if I have a good run, it technically is world record, because there is no other run in this yet. Really, that's the guy who does the... Fuck you. I'm in trouble. Oh, we could have a sub 23 if I do well on the boss. If I do well on Ruth, we could have a sub 23. Nah, not quite a sub 23. My timing was off. It'll be close. It'll be a little over 23. Not bad. It'll be like 23, 20, something like that. There we go! Technically world record, because there's really no other thing there yet. Not a bad run. In fact, I may end up uploading this to YouTube just for the fuck of it. Who knows? It's a pretty good run, though. I mean, that the hardest difficulty is far from over. I think even on the best thing, though, we can still do close. To sub 20 is easily possible with on hardest difficulty without much change. I mean, I've only done 3 runs ever timing myself, and